Hi, everyone. I know, I look like a mess. I'm sorry, we just got back from a trip yesterday. Kind of a tiny life update. My son is 3 now. My mom has 2 dogs, and we're taking one, the female, because the male is, I guess he's got, like, doggy PTSD. Like, when he wakes up, he's really, you know, snappy. He'll like, try to snap at you. But he doesn't mean it, and then he does his little doggy apology where he kind of grins at you. Like that. Do all dogs do that? I don't know. Also, we went and visited my dad again, and got the wood for the trailer that we're going to be living in. Well, some of it. We're only going to do, like, one room at a time. And my dad's female cat is in heat, and she peed on one of our pillowcases, so now my male cat, who is also not fixed, is losing his poor kitty marbles. Tell him, Simba. Tell him about it. Tell him how you can smell her, but you can't see her. Yeah, no. Anyways, so a few weeks ago, about a month ago, my best friend had been inviting me to these lives. Well, she didn't tell me who this person was in the lives or what they were wanting or anything like that. So I didn't get on any of them. You know, I was ignoring them. She finally explained to me that this woman sells cheap jewelry. So I was like, okay, I'll get on and look. I do like jewelry sometimes. You know. This company or whatever that this woman works for is called Paparazzi Jewelry. There's different vendors, almost like Avon. You know, you can buy a package of their stuff, and what they'll do is, depending on how much you paid, which package you bought, they'll send you the corresponding amount of jewelry, and then you can keep it for yourself, or you can turn around and sell it for $5 a piece, except for kids' jewelry is like $1.
What?
Hi! I'm in my bedroom now. My husband was in here watching a movie, and he finished his movie and decided to come out. I guess. I don't know. Anyways, I was going to do an unboxing for some jewelry that I bought. I have another order pending. Well, it's being held until I pay for it. And you can pay in installments, by the way. You can pay, you know, like after a week, after 2 weeks, something like that. You can do split payments, like, you know, multiple. Like, you can, you know, you could pay part of it now and part of it in a week, things like that. So anyways, it comes in a pink bubble mailer, which I left in the living room. I ain't going back to get. And she sends you a personalized... She actually spelled my name correctly. She sends you a personalized little thank you card for supporting her small business. This might take some finagling because I already opened the bubble mailer. As you can see, everything's like in its own little package. This is one set of earrings that I have, you know. I have this. Can't really tell from the inside. I have this really cool bracelet, and I love this style because it's a lot easier for me to wear. And then, you know, this. So, hang on a second, and I'll unbox these. Well, I'll take them out of the bag. There's no word for this. My camera just tried to exit out on me. Anyways, quick side note, they each come in a, you know, a little plastic sleeve that's actually got the Paparazzi Jewelry logo on it. So now I'll be right back. Alright, so here's the bracelet. And it's one of these bracelets that you can see how it's set up. Now if the stupid camera will just focus. Let me move that in closer because I think it's trying to focus on me. Hold on. Well, in any case, you could see it. This is really nice. I really like that one for sure. I'm going to show you one of the heavier pieces real quick. I normally don't wear big clunky things like this, but I decided I'm gonna branch out. You know, this is like that hammered metal. It's really nice, and the beads are like a smoky greenish gray. These are some earrings I ordered. They kind of gave me, you know, Wiccan vibes, but also Native American vibes, and I like it. And the little gem in the middle is also like a smoky gray, but it's like a pale gray. And this was my favorite thing. I saw it hanging on the wall, and I asked her if I could have it because I was just like, oh my gosh, this is beautiful. First, the earrings that come with it. And then the actual necklace itself, and it's got a real nice thick cord, so it's not going to break, and I appreciate that. And as you can see, it's got the extender here, so you can hold it like that. Or you can wear it like that, or you can extend it out. And boy, I am really excited to get into this, because it's $5 jewelry. And there's not just women's jewelry, okay? There's men's jewelry, too. They have men's bracelets, men's, like, corded necklaces, you know, with maybe like a little arrowhead pendant on it. I had like 80 something dollars worth of stuff in one order. It was like $82 and some change, okay? And then I added more to it and it came out to like 120 something. So I'm going to pay half of it with this next paycheck, and then probably a week after that I will pay the other half. And, like, you know, these people, they'll work with you on this. The lady I ordered it from was kind of worried, because she was worried that when I get started, I wouldn't buy from her anymore. And I was like, I'd still buy from you, you know? Like, you might have something that I'm just, like, head over heels in love with, because I see it and I'm like, oh my god, I have to have that. You know? And she said that, you know, a lot of the vendors, they do that with each other all the time. Like, they have their own little buy and sell group on Facebook that they made. And, like, several of them are in it. And they'll get on there and they'll post stuff that they have, you know, that, like, maybe somebody asked for, like, they claimed it, but they never paid for it. And, like, you know, I really need to get rid of this. This isn't my style. I'm not going to keep it. I can't get anyone to buy it, you know, and they'll help each other out and buy things like that. So that hammered necklace, it is what's considered a statement piece, and I definitely, in the next order, I definitely got a couple statement pieces. I'm really excited about one of them. It almost looks like fangs, like a tooth necklace. It's not actual animal teeth, but it looks like it, and it's really cool. And I was like, you know what? I could totally wear that when I do rituals. You know, if you're any kind of Wiccan or pagan or anything, you know, it's important if you're doing rituals to feel comfortable. Wear what makes you feel comfortable. But even if you're not, you know, even if you're Christian, Jewish, it doesn't matter. Wear what makes you feel comfortable. It doesn't matter. For example, somebody jokingly asked me, when would you wear that necklace? You know, the toothy one. When would you wear that? Halloween? And I'm like, I'd wear it whenever I felt like wearing it. I know he was joking, but to anyone who didn't know, it would have came across as kind of mean, you know, like he was making fun of me, like saying that necklace was ugly or something. Which to him it might be, and I don't care. I like it. That's what matters. You know, wear what makes you happy. Now, the jewelry thing, there's a... I'm trying to think, how many? I think there's three packages? No, I think there's four. There's like a $99 one, or like a $90 or $99, something like that. Then there's like a $200, $500, and I believe there's a $1,000. And so what they do is, like, you know, say you picked up the $200 one, they'd send you $200 worth of random jewelry. You don't get to pick what it is. They just put $200 worth of, you know, a variety of the jewelry in the box, and then they send it to you,
and you turn around and sell it. You know, you can sell it in lives, you can post it on like a thing on a Facebook. Sorry, I'm like twitching so much. That's for those of you who don't know, I am mildly autistic, so you know, doing things like that a lot, that happens. Anyways, I'm probably gonna start out with the $100 one, and you can quickly make your money back. Since you're selling it for $5 a piece, you can easily double, if not triple, your money. I think somebody bought like the $500 one or something. The two or the $500 one. They bought one of those and they literally sold every single piece of jewelry that was in there. They didn't even get to keep any for themselves because people were like, "Can I buy this?" And they're like, "Yeah, all right." And whoever this person was literally made like $1,500 in over the course of, I think, two or three lives. And I'm like, well, now I'm not saying I want that to be my main income, but you know, it works, didn't really work out. Like, COVID hit right after I had the money to get started on that. I might try to get back into that later, but honestly, I don't know. But I feel like this definitely is the thing I could do. I know a lot of, you know, girls, like, I have a friend who lives here in Duncan who would probably love some of the jewelry that I've seen in, you know, these lives. But it's costume jewelry, guys. None of it's real. You're not going to get actual diamonds or emeralds or anything. It's all fake. But it doesn't matter because it makes you feel pretty, you know? Like, I know that I will never be able to afford an actual Heart of the Ocean pendant. But I could get a fake one on Wish for like less than $10. I would more than likely replace the chain with a silver one, but you know what? It would make me feel nice. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna make you guys a promise. If I manage to get into this, which I will, I don't know when, but whenever I'm able to get into this jewelry thing, I will post lives on Facebook. You know, and I may, if I get enough followers, I may do a live on Instagram. Sorry, I might do a live on Instagram or something for whatever, you know, after the one on Facebook. I'll post videos on here showing off different jewelry that I got, like telling you about my favorite pieces, some that I'm gonna keep, stuff like that. And then I'll send you a link to the Facebook page where you can go look at it. Or to my specific website page where you can go look at it and order what you want. You know? I think this is, it's not really a bad idea. Because think about it, there's jewelry at rodeos that you see at like rodeos and fairs and stuff that's like $40 for a necklace. I could make that necklace myself for less than $5. Why pay so much money for the real stuff when, don't get me wrong, this is just the wedding band. But when we have the money, we're gonna get the actual, a real diamond engagement ring to match this, you know? But honestly, that's the only real piece of jewelry I need in my life. Like, I've never had a desire to have a whole bunch of real jewelry in the house or even a little bit of real jewelry. You know, maybe one or two pieces. But I'm always worried that, you know, somebody's gonna rob me. And like, that is a lot of stuff to lose. Yes, they have insurance for it, but I'm sure some of you guys can attest that dealing with insurance people is kind of annoying. But anyways, you know, I love the little touches that they do, the thank you card. I love the fact that they have different size sleeves for different size items, and it's got their cool looking little logo there. I love the way their website looks too, by the way. And I really love how some of this jewelry looks. I mean, even this, that's, You know, that would never have been my style as a kid, but it's nice. This one I'm actually going to give to my mom as a gift for Mother's Day. I have another piece. Whoops. Hold on. I have another piece in my next order that's going to be for her, and I have a piece or two for my sister, and I think I got something for my brother, too. Oh, yeah, I did. I also got something for Shane. It's this really cool, it's a leather cord necklace with a leather arrowhead pendant on it. It's actually got, well, it's leather on the backside. It's got an actual, not real arrowhead, but, like, carved out of stone that would sit about here on him, I guess? I don't know. But it's really cool. You know? I'll post a link. Maybe not in this video, but in one of my upcoming videos, I'll talk to the lady I ordered the jewelry from and see if she's okay with me posting, you know, like, a link to her website in one of my YouTube videos, you know. Maybe it'll reach somebody. I think I'm actually going to get on Facebook and ask a bunch of people to go subscribe to my channel. That way more people will see this and actually, you know, be able to get, they'll actually be able to, I'll actually have followers is what I mean. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I will let you know when I get my next order in. It's probably going to be another month or so. Oh, I am going to be doing a life update video, but I'm going to wait till tomorrow. When I will actually put on a face so I don't look like something the cat dragged in. So, thank you guys so much for watching. And let me know if you like any of this kind of stuff, you know? I might put you down as like a VIP customer. Where I'll give you like a... I don't know if this is a thing I can do. I don't know if I have to sell the jewelry for $5 a piece. If I don't have to, then I may see about giving some people half off. I don't know. You know, I want to be nice, but not everybody. Mind you, it would only be like, you know, like maybe the first dozen people or something. Well, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. It is dinner time. I'm going to go make a pot pie for myself and some burritos for my husband because he said that's what he wanted. And I will see you all in the next video. Bye.